We, the Special Mission Unit, were sent here to rescue hostages upon a request from the Lloyd government. There was, however, no sight of a camp at the designated location. We had been tricked by the Lloyd regime. What met our eyes instead was... How could Lloyd's government betray us?
Colonel Kadat of the Republic of Libid, Mr. Lee of the Hong Kong Mafia, Chairman Steve of the Dual Foundation, Dr. Garcia, a brilliant physicist. With these four as its core figures, Force Project, an international armed band, began its evil activities. Its aim was to rule the world by organizing massacres, blackmailing, terrorism, and smuggling of weapons.
Yes, Mr. President. We're certain that Lloyd betrayed us. It seems that the Force Project is behind them. Their ability should not be underestimated. Yes, I have someone in mind. Let me handle this.
Is it over?
He's entrusted me with the task.
So you'll ask him then?
The only person who could possibly fight the Force Project is this man. Guy Kazama is the only one. I thought I'd find you here.
I thought we'd always do things together, even when we die.
We've received a report that Lloyd and the Force Project jointly developed a stealth aircraft.
You're not expecting me to steal it?
That's what I want. Spartan has already infiltrated into Lloyd's frontline base, Blue Rhinos. He'll be your assistant on this mission.
Well, I owe Lloyd and the Force Project one, and I always make it a rule to get square with these guys.
We'll be right back. Kazama, if you don't want the hostage killed, you should keep quiet.
Guy, the stealth bomber is in the back of this factory.
Okay, Spartan, hang in there just a while longer.
We'll be right back.
I see there's a welcoming committee out for me.